नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन टू टीम ए, हु गॉट नोबेल प्राइज फॉर पीस इन 2001? Who got Nobel Prize for Peace in 2001?
Pass.
Team B?
Nelson Mandela?
No. Team C?
Amartya Sen?
No. Wrong answer.
Pass.
It is Kofi Annan. Next question to team B. Which was India's first Earth observation satellite?
Is it Sputnik?
Wrong answer. Team C?
Aryabhatta.
Wrong answer. Which was India's first Earth observation satellite?
PSLV?
No. Team A? Pass. Bhaskara 1. Team C, which is the fastest supercomputer developed by ISRO? Which is the fastest supercomputer developed by ISRO?
Pass.
Team A, pass.
Is it Param Yuva 2?
No. Saga 220. Next question to team D. Which is the city of magnificent distance? City of magnificent distance.
Tokyo?
No, wrong answer. Team A. City of magnificent distance. Pass.
Venice.
No.
Singapore.
No. It is Washington. So, pass round is over. We'll move on to the next round. There is a picture identification round. Each team will be shown two pictures for identification. For any one of the picture, that is one picture, one. A picture is of a personality and a structure, a building, a famous building. For any one of the picture, you can ask a clue. And you have to identify the picture within 1 minute. Rules. Each team will be shown two pictures. A picture is of a personality and the other is of a famous building. And you need to identify it within 1 minute. You can ask a clue for any one of the picture, either for the personality or for the building structure. Okay, so you can score in this round 10 marks. So the first question is to team A. So team A, for which picture you need a clue?
First one.
You mean the building? The building? It is the highest building in India. Highest building in India.
Second one is Tessie Joseph.
Yeah, right answer. Tessie?
Joseph.
Tessie is right. You know the answer?
Joseph.
It is not S.E. Joseph.
Jesse George.
No, no. Do you know the name of the building? It is the highest building in India.
Pass.
There is no pass. Okay. It is Tessie Thomas, Agniputri of India. And the building is Imperial Tower, highest building in India. Next question is to team B. So for which picture you need a clue?
The second one is Verghese Kurien.
Yeah, right. And you need a clue for the first one?
Is it Fatehpur Sikri?
No.
Okay, we need a clue for the first one.
Monument and mosque located in Hyderabad.
Charminar?
Yeah. So next question is to team C. So for which one you need a clue?
First picture.
Building.
Yeah.
It is one of the seven wonders.
It's Hava Mahal.
No. So it is Petra Jordan, one of the seven wonders, and it is she's a Nargis Dutt, famous Bollywood actress. Next question to team D. You need clue for which picture?
Second picture.
Former chairman of ISRO.
John Redford.
No. Do you know? Okay. It was Vikram Sarabhai, former chairman of ISRO, and Buland Darwaza, located at Agra Fatehpur Sikri, also known as Gate of Magnificence. Team B scored 20 marks in this round. Move on to the next round, calendar round. Each team will be asked four questions. Each question carries 5 marks each. I'll announce the marks. Team B has got, team A has scored 0 totally. Team B 25. Team C 0. Team D 0. So moving on to the next round, calendar round. So in this round, each team will be asked 4 questions. Each question carries 5 marks. So each team will get 30 seconds to answer a question. And speciality of this round is the answer will be a date, a date or a year. Okay, so team A, when was the first test explosion of hydrogen bomb conducted? When was the first test explosion of hydrogen bomb conducted? Year?
1914.
It is 1952. Wrong answer. In which year, team A, the question is to team A, in which year Kerala was declared 100% literary state? In which year Kerala was declared 100% literary state?
1998.
It was 1991. Wrong answer. Team A, which day is celebrated as the Commonwealth Day? Which day is celebrated as the Commonwealth Day?
March 21st.
It was May 24. Last question to Team A. When was the first ministry under the leadership of EMS Nambudiripad formed in Kerala? It was on April 5th, 1957. So, next question is to Team B. When did Doordarshan begin its telecast? It was 1959. On September 15th, 1959. Next question. In which year was Mother Teresa awarded the Nobel Prize for Peace? In which year? When was the University of Calcutta, the oldest university in India, established?
1887.
And last question, in which year did WTO start functioning? WTO, World.
'1948. 1995.
So Team D didn't score anything in this round. Next question to Team C. In which year was the first Indian satellite launched? It is 1975. When was the UN Charter signed? When was the UN Charter signed?
1948.
October 24th, 1945. Next question. In which year did Vishwanathan Anand became Grand Master?
1987.
Last question to Team C. When was the Indian Penal Code implemented?
1861.
Next question to Team D. Cricket was once included in Olympic competition. When was it? Cricket was once included in Olympic competition. When was it?
2008.
In 1900. Paris Olympics. Next question. Specify the period of 12th five-year plan. Specify the period of 12th five-year plan. Specify the period. It is between which years? The 12th five-year plan. 1950. Next question. When was the secretariat transferred from Kollam to Thiruvananthapuram?
1963?
No, it was 1830. Which day is celebrated as Engineers Day? At least this question.
1st September?
September. 1st. No, wrong answer. September 15th. Next round is luck round. There'll be 5 questions in this round. The choices are from GK, sports, arts or literature, world history, current affairs. Category will be chosen by taking lots. Question will be asked from each category, like the category which you have got, and question carries, per question carries 10 marks.